Cool.
Apparently it's one of the hardest on guitar ever, like for the band that they've ever written, too. Alright.